going to show you how to make a simple platform out of these materials. These items, I just grabbed them at Lowe's. They're 44 inches each, and then these blocks like this one are all 44 inches. So what you need to do when you gather your materials, you need a 1¼ finish nails and some 2 inches box nails, a hammer, and of course a quarter cable rotating saw or whatever you can use to cut this material right here. So this item I will cut it, and this I will use it as the feet for this platform right here. So let's get going. Before we start, I would like to remind you, for safety and precaution purposes, don't forget this too. Let's get working. First side, now I'm going to secure this wood some more with the 1¼ inches finish nails, and let's see. There you go. Simple thing you can do for your plants. Happy gardening from Victoria's Garden.